We've done something right.
Yes. And yeah, this is actually, I've actually found Four Swords Adventures at a flea market, picked it up and offered it to Johnny. He was like, hey, you want to play this?
He's like, yeah, I think.
I still have my old hookups and my Game Boy Advance somehow.
Yeah, this is Susie. This is, you gotta forgive me, I think it's Larry.
Yeah.
It's kind of an odd name for a female.
We don't talk about her much. Yeah, we don't talk about her. I need to look at the actual timeline here. Which I actually am going to do.
No, Derrick, right. Stop.
I know it's a trap, but I have to.
Yeah. We're doing it for the sake of clarity, folks.
So yeah, Four Swords Adventure. So, oddly enough, this takes place after Twilight Princess. Somehow.
What's going on?
Do you get the feeling that you're sort of like, here, oh, this is absolutely. Where it takes place?
Absolutely. They weren't thinking of a damn timeline when they were making all these games. They're all supposed to be their own separate entities, and for the most part, they still are.
Yeah. I don't want you to get the wrong idea about us girls. Sure, we look like we're getting along fine for now, but this is just for show. We really hate each other. If we don't all cooperate, Grandpa gets really sad.
Isn't that right, Deborah Skank? Oh, yeah.
But we all hate losing, so when he's not looking, we fight tooth and nail to win. Oh,
yeah,
just trying
hold,
to.
Hold down the arm button. And no, I think we're going to get the power glove or a Titan's mitt.
Yeah, something like that. Or
we get,
have some force gems.
Was that, what, okay. That's fine. Can I keep doing that?
Eventually.
Okay, so just after 5 minutes of playing the game, we had to consult a guy. I think we could just push the block. I just hold up on it. Oh, yeah, oh, there we go. Yay, yay.
Just
progress.
Impatience.
Yeah, just we're just trying to lift up the damn thing. Excuse us.
Yeah, exactly. We're expecting to pick up and toss. There we go.
I think I killed
Sweet.
Him.
Sweet. Thanks. I got 100.
And he went away. Where's he going?
I don't know. There.
How's he doing? I want to do that. I think I can catch that fourth. Yeah.
Oh, no, you got 100. That's not fair at all.
Which means I could probably lift these up too. Burn this tree. We'll stomp.
Hey, partner of mine. Get... Whoa, what the heck did you unleash?
I was like, what did I do? That was the old woman's life savings. Like, son of a bitch. I knew I should have given that fire rod.
Robbed her blind.
Yeah. Holy no! shit! What am I doing?
Oh my god!
What did you do? Holy shit, I was panicking for a second. I was like, how far is this going to spread?
I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
Oh, that was interesting.
Oh, I can grab you with the boomerang.
Really?
Yeah, hold on.
Holy shit, try it again.
Oh, you need to stop moving.
Oh.
Get over
okay,
here.
Okay, it's fine. Let's progress. Before I burn down the entire village.
Hold on, we need to get our partners.
The, yeah, okay, you guys listen to this.
Oh time. My god. I don't know.
There you go.
Set that on fire.
Burn it down.
Burn it down. Okay, all four of us. This is what we had to do in that cave before. Oh god!
Oh! Yeah!
Wait, no! Stop that!
Awesome stuff. What are we gonna do? I could burn this whole place down.
Oh yeah.
The leprechaun tells me to burn things.
Oh god.
Holy shit, hey, come on, okay, go ahead, help a brother out.
You're still ahead of me by almost 100 points.
Yeah.
That's,
I'm trying. Okay, look, we don't need the Zora flippers, thank god. I'm not spending 500 force gems
for
this shit.
God
oh, that's inside the, oh, for god's sake.
Okay, there's
the
a little
fridge.
Thing we can jump
Link to the past did this without a separate screen.
That should not be this difficult. Ah, god, it's Tingle.
What is it? It's Tingle. Oh, I can barely see him. I didn't recognize that dude.
Oh, look.
Nose. Wait a minute! What's going on?
The hell? Why are you showing this?
Screen.
Well, then why are they? Why can't they do that normally?
Yeah, seriously.
You saved Tingle. Which, can we put the rock back on him? Besides, I also have. Oh. Oh no!
Yay!
No!
Fuck yeah! Thank you.
Ah. Why do I feel like I'm continuing to screw myself? Okay, listen up. I'm real particular about friends. Friends don't always have to be doing the same thing, you know?
What are you doing in there?
I'm talking to somebody. Leave me alone. Getting directions.
Hey.
So, yeah, we can short...
Oh, and I got a heart container.
Wait, what? Oh, I should have grabbed that one, too.
You can take your force gem.
There you go. Push the switch. Push the switch.
There
so
we
it's
go.
Not... Okay, you have to stand on the
what
switch.
What happened is I hit the switch.
And then he stepped off.
Yeah, which caused the bridge to dematerialize.
Like a jork.
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's sparkly, we gotta see.
The whirlpools are anything like Link to the Past. They warp into another area.
Oh god, we're underwater for 10 seconds. We gotta run.
Hurry, run!
A to swim faster.
These are really picky on when it wants to do that.
It really is. Oh,
well, oh shit. Like, I'm barely hanging on there, but I got the force gem.
Hang on, buddy.
Is it worth it? Like, fuck yeah, it's worth it. Yeah, I think it's like,
oh, God.
Oh, shit. I just realized. Oh, what's that raging death army kind of approaching around us?
Yeah, somebody's... And now everything's on fire.
Burn it all.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was intense.
Yeah. Okay, you have to get him when his boomerang, his sword's up. Then you can smack the hell out of him.
Smack the shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow. Look at this. I thought they were playing Sonic Runners.
I have not played Sonic Runners yet.
You just collect a lot of multicolored...
Oh, shit. Tingle's coming.
No, hurry up.
He's going to steal everything.
Force.
May the force be with you. Actually, that's kind of appropriate with the... Triforce poster you have in your room.
Yeah, you're right about that. The force is strong.
Holy crap. Did we collect enough?
This takes a long time.
Yeah. No, you're a better hero than I am.
Because he has more force gems. Because truly, that's what ranks other heroes above others.
Obviously, I died.
It's like
I can't go on living anymore. Yeah. This.
Thank you.
What the hell? How come everything I do gets you stuff? No.
Thank you.
Oh.
I just noticed a pattern. Oh, it's this asshole again. Why do I want fire and shit on his face?
No! I'm going to get that 100. I'm going to be happy.
I want the 50. I'm happy with that.
Stop. Oh, why is it? I was having me stuck in a thing like, yay. Just standing there like a dumbass.
While you're
like,
celebrating, I'm getting money. I'm getting paid.
That's what that's all about.
Oh, we're going to crush that.
Oh, come on. You can do it.
Yeah!
Yes!
We didn't get its goods, though.
No, but I'm somehow okay with this.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on!
What really kicks me in the ass is the fact that players can't see what we're doing inside dungeons and
Yeah, I mean, it's fine on your own, but yeah. I think we actually need each other's help for this one to get down there, but... What the hell?! This game is racist against red people.
Colorist. What the? Stupid!
Thank you for finding that out for me. I had no idea that was...
Yeah.
We're on the screen again.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
Not within a dungeon. Come on.
And we're in completely different areas, too.
Yeah, we are. Oh, shit.
So that's even more punishment.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it! The rebelling.
Run! It's their out key! Here.
Cheese it!
Zoidberg does it. That's like cheese, but cheese like robbing a bank. It's the fuzz. It's like three Ganondorfs.
Oh, God.
What happened? Okay, there you go.
I like this level a lot more than the first one because we've barely... Oh.
No, damn it.
I'll head back up.
But you can't exit anywhere. Because the door shut on you.
Oh, damn it.
Just head back.
Just as I was saying, like, I like this.
There's somebody in here.
Whoop.
No!
Surprise! I was really on his side all along. Well, you stole my partner. Whatever. Oh, okay, hit him.
Oh, you hit him in the back. Oh, shit.
Yeah. What the hell?
I don't want to do that.
Get back here. Maybe you can shoot him with your arrow.
Yeah.
Ow! Not me!
Sorry, I thought he changed clothes.
Gee, I wonder which one I should hit. Apparently, you're having trouble figuring that out.
I'm trying to stun him, but I keep hitting the other guy.
This is not a Shadow Sonic situation. We obviously know which one he is.
There's Stooges music in the background.
Is he dead?
I think so. Yeah, it's brain shaking.
Whoa! There
what am I doing?
I charged up the thing.
Really? Can I do that?
Yeah, I think so. Let go. Well, apparently I didn't defeat any enemies.
you defeat them in spirit.
Yeah, just sitting here with my thumb up my ass, apparently.
We're still in level one, goddammit. Holy shit.
Oh, it even keeps track of who beat what.
Hey, you've been invited to Tingle's Tower. You want to...
Check it out, I guess. I mean, it is a Let's Play. We got to see what this is all about. Oh, God, there's multiple tingles. Oh, which one is this? Heroes are great. Strong necks.
Horses.
Oh, horses. I thought I said heroes.
Heroes are great.
The microphone was blocking my view. So I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, we're racing horses.
Holy shit, these horses. Like, I know horses have long faces, but these are, like, really fucking long faces. Yippee-ki-yay. Oh no! It's on the Game Boy Advance screen.
What the hell? Oh, I thought it was green for a second there. Okay, I got a carrot. Yay.
Oh, this is dumb. The audience can't see what
we're doing. Yeah, this is... Okay, there we are.
Okay, good. Yay.
Oh.
Hi-ho. Yeah, what? Yeah, what?
What's going on? I got to jump in order to get it. Oh, we got to jump in order to get those.
So we just look like fucking
Okay, I'm going back up to get that other one.
Did I win?
Jump! For the love of God, jump! Oh my God.
My horses. What did you do?
No!
What? No!
No!
There's a second...
Oh, wait!
What? Oh, there's a second course. Okay, never mind.
Like, I don't want to do this anymore.
The horses are tired.
Now Johnny comes.
Force gems. 50. 50. Exactly. Okay, we're back out.
Okay, that was quick.
Hey, you douche. You don't want to throw the bombs at me.
Kick his ass. Oh, God. Not me! Got a door... Why are you hitting him so hard?
I don't know. But I want to keep doing it.
Yeah, okay.
I hope this is not...
No! I'm leaving. There we go. Yeah,
there we go. Okay, I'll take that.
And of course you take... Yeah. Wow, 487 to 97. 97,
yeah.
Boy, I'm working real hard this time.
I guess we know who the true hero is. Because that's how we determine who the true hero is.
Exactly. It's
who
about
has the most moolah.
Exactly. It's all about the cash.
Yeah. Are we heroes or mercenaries?
I don't know if that'll work or not.
I doubt that'll work.
Oh, no, it did!
It did. Son of a bitch. We gotta go back and get the arrows.
Wait, try the fire rod again.
I did. I thought I hit it. Let me try again.
It went a little to the right. Try to go a little to the left.
Let me try again. Okay, I'm having an epiphany here.
Yes!
No!
No!
It's not pointy enough.
Damn it.
You go get the damn arrows.
Okay. Oh, I need you to come.
Oh, for God's sakes!
The arrow was there for a specific reason. Blowing this up. Oh God, I laid two.
What did you do? Let's burn the castle down. They can't kidnap anybody if it's not there anymore.
Exactly.
There's a crack on the wall here.
Enjoy. Yeah. Blow up.
Ow.
Oh, jeez.
The chain hurts. Ow. But ow. I'm trying to... It's a good thing I have this blue ring around my knuckle.
Oh God.
Ow. Got him.
Okay, you did most of the work with that. You deserve that one. I'm just trying to get bombed.
I was trying to do a jump. Oh God!
mercy!
This is a Bolivian army ending.
Help us.
Like, I've seen this before. They don't make it.
I don't know why.
This isn't really productive.
Yeah.
Every time I pull, you push.
Oh, hey, you dickhead!
Son of a bitch!
I saw that coming a mile away. Okay.
We all have to flip these switches together at the same time.
Yep.
Okay, hold on a second.
You're gonna do it again!
Oh, son of a bitch! I just thought I could cheese it!
This game doesn't allow you to cheese it.
Oh, it's fucking dark as shit in here.
Well, let's go. Head back down.
Yeah. Retreat.
Let's go to the right.
All right.
This is sort of a comedy of errors.
Yeah. The most bass act worth playthrough of Swords of Adventure you've ever seen in your life.
Yep.
The Great Fairy split and it became a River Zoro?
What?
Miyamoto was high.
It kind of does, but the hairstyle kind of reminds me of Fi. Oh boy, we're going to have...
Uh-oh. It looks like the soldiers have started to do the...
Yeah, don't say!
They're starting to, encompass strategy number 5. Fuck it. And just swarm them en masse.
Whoa! Like,
holy shit.
We're getting some Great Fairy from Hyrule Warriors here.
Oh, I thought Hyrule Warriors has been unique in that. They took it right from Four Swords Adventure. The game that borrows assets from every other Zelda game.
Yeah.
Unless they like to reuse this. Oh, wow. Those look...
Oh, God!
Cool. Oh, God!
Help!
For it! Help. Someone should help you.
Stay away!
They seem to be doing just fine. They have, like, severe knockback.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, okay.
Okay,
that
cool.
That actually wasn't very threatening.
Oh, there's the throne. Mount. Wait. Move to the right so I didn't do anything. Okay, here's the question. Do we want to go through all that to see what's in the chest?
Yeah, so, but if you... Hit that... Yeah, there you go. Look, like a piece of paper.
I like the other one. Yeah. He's just sort of like... I'll try to...
I have to mimic your movements.
Reminds me of Donkey Kong Country. Actually, that's kind of cool.
Fuck him up!
Spread out!
Yeah, spread out, yeah. I just imagine just an extra volley.
Oh no, I want the purple! I was trying to get to the purple!
The purple.
Damn it! Okay. Did we get a maiden?
And it's Vati.
We got a maiden!
Like, surprise, motherfucker.
Well, he didn't really take this maiden that far, did he? He's like, just stay at the castle, whatever.
This guy only have two hands.
Oh, we're going straight Link to the Past with this one.
Where am I?
So I've been freed, haven't I? Well, you're still in the crystal.
You're still here. You're not out yet. Link?
Let me get the chisel.
Get the ice pick.
Take your places. Yeah, we got 15 force fairies.
We're going to get a game
Thank
over.
God we can die a lot.
Yeah, we can die a lot anytime we want.
Surprise,
oh, Jesus.
Motherfucker.
Escape to your
Game Boy. Game Boy Advance to escape? What?
This way. What? Get in the cave. For the love of God.
I am Kazam. Jesus Christ. It warped the damn map. Like, it warped the graphics. Holy shit. Alright, alright. Let me go change my pants real quick.
Yeah, exactly.
And then we should be good to go.
Maybe head inside the cave because this is an exit.
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Oh my god.
Hope there's no other giant bums.
Okay, okay, doesn't matter.
I guess it doesn't matter.
We'll try the other side real
quick. Yeah, we should. Because we're dunces. Oh,
mine.
It's force
Uncle, uncle! My god!
Holy shit, these Octoroks. Holy shit.
Are badass!
This should be the final boss of the game.
Yeah. Much harder than Phantom Ganon. Die! My god!
Holy shit!
I got here. More. Oh! Ooh. Go away, there's nothing here. Nothing you didn't
it's
be
an,
interested
it's,
in.
It's an illusion.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm not really here either.
All in your imagination.
You do all the work. Your hallucination commands you.
Okay.
We're making a killing.
Wait, we're missing one. Gotta get them all.
There
oh my!
Oh yes.
Oh, let me go so I can go collect this crap.
What? Like? What the hell? What's that? Oh, what was a trick one? I remember that. I think there was a Wind Waker as well.
Oh no. Okay, I thought it was gonna be another bomb. Oh,
it is another bomb. Why did you say that?
In the get in.
Get inside. Get the other side. Hurry up.
I don't. Holy it's just shit. A ladder.
That's it.
And. Some dude. What's he trying to prove? Tossing giant bombs around like that is dangerous.
Holy shit, another one! Hold it, get it back inside.
I didn't even know they made bombs that big.
I don't know what we... Oh, okay, you can just... Get back inside the holy pool!
Okay, let's go back up.
Hurry.
I can't... It's too much flashing. Oh, I fell back down!
I will avenge you later.
You know what? You keep going. There's a hole you can fall down, though.
Hurry up!
Get out of here. Oh, damn it! You greedy bastard!
Go to the right.
I'll take the left.
And it goes nowhere. Ah, fuck you!
Exactly.
Damn it!
Oh no! What was it? Like, they're enemies?
They're enemies?
They're enemies!
Holy shit! They're force gems. Their force gems are actually enemies in disguise. They're rocking swords. They're like soldiers. I always wanted to cosplay as a force gem.
Pink.
Oh, pink one. If the blue ones give a shit.
Hold on.
Who knows what pink ones will do?
I'm gonna toss a bomb. Oh god!
Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, yeah, we have force gems. Oh, no! Oh!
You also have a shield.
My
if you don't,
face.
If you don't do anything, the shield will protect you. Make sure our timing's not bad on this one. Oh, actually got... Holy crap, that does do a lot of...
Damn it!
Wow!
That's instant kill. Shit, alright. Well, I mean, the big axe explosion, I wouldn't be surprised if it wasn't instant. I'd be surprised if it wasn't instant kill. I meant the switch.
Get the blue.
I'm trying.
It's all on you.
I'm trying. This is your fault.
Teamwork. Ah, have a bomb.
Okay. Well, if you say so.
Go to the damn ladder.
Okay.
I poked all these guys in the eye.
You must be the asshole part of my personality.
Well, I am red.
I don't like
I'm the
it.
Raphael. Yeah. Actually, holy crap.
What?
Oh no, if the green one was orange,
yeah,
we'd have the
we
turtles.
Yeah, we'd have the turtles if that was orange. Damn it! Missed opportunity,
so
if there ever was one.
Mine says, Tingle Times, Volume 2. Strange days have arrived in the village as one child after another appears. Gee, I wonder whose fault that is. Tingle bets that they're all ditching school, no doubt playing some charming game. Ooh, Tingle wants to play too.
If Tingle, stay home!
If you discover the kid's whereabouts... Play a while for Tingle's sake.
What?
Search till your eyes are bloodshot and weary. Tingle.
God damn.
Man, they're just out to make him creepy. Well, What the hell? There's
I'm Tingle, professional pedophile. you really want to put that on your business card, Tingle? The power of Zelda Dungeon, which we recommend you look if you ever get confused. How the hell does Cuckoo get over here?
I don't know. It eventually clipped through the door.
It's like, oh, we must learn. The Cuckoo knows all. Let us take him with us to learn his ways. Come now.
Yes, let's go.
All right. Incredible. You can sense the moon gates? He's talking to me for some reason.
Wait.
He doesn't like the color red.
We had to talk to him twice. Because I was the one that talked to him the second time.
Yeah, I talked to him the once.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Are you really kidding me? Okay, nope. No. Just one person at a time. Okay, let's all go. Is that it? Oh, Jesus. Oh, we broke it. It's like, no. Like, what do we do?
Oh, no. The dark world is in this.
The dark world's inside the damn game.
You can kind of see what we're doing, though. Oh, God.
Angry Cuckoo. Holy crap. I'm so sorry.
Get over here. Oh, my God.
Going after you, dude. Holy shit. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I think we're good.
Oh my god!
You want to head to the right?
Ha, you fool. You need a bomb.
You're right.
Oh no, you can pick me up. I forgot about that. Ha.
Jerk.
There we go.
All right, then. Here we go. It's good. Oh. Someone should get that checked out. You got to give me back my floors. My customers are walking all over my pipes. Hey, next time pay your bills. I don't want to.
How come the shop next door is getting all that business? I just remodeled my place and everything. People should be flocking here. I'm trying to get people excited, so I'm standing in line for my own store. And I'm not budging. Well, gee, fat ass, I wonder what the problem is.
So pathetic. I feel like I've been standing here forever. It's tough on an old woman. You will show me their wares. Oh, well, shit, yeah, that's what you do.
You have to break them up.
Oh, you temporarily break them up.
All right, well, you know what? Running start. Ooh, yeah. Get out of my way!
Yeah, nobody get in the line!
I mean, I'm dizzy, but I made it!
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Oh no, there's a hole! What the hell's down here? Yep. Wait, shovel.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, that's how you dig them up.
If I could... There we go. Wait, get back here, you asshole!
You asshole! What? Stupid. I don't like it anyway. It disappeared.
Oh,
like...
what the hell?
Oh, okay, we can...
Mine. Oh. There we go. I was gonna say...
Now what do I do?
Oh god. There's one more over there.
I swear to God, I just saw Tingle.
Yeah, I did too. I will dig up every square of this village. Come on.
We just crossfade and the entire village is dug up.
What the hell is it? Damn it!
There has to be something here. What the hell are you doing? I'm fixing a divot.
Whoa. It has to be.
He's fixing a divot!
We ain't found shit!
Are we being too literal?
Come on.
Process of
I gotta dig up the flower.
Hey, we gotta. It might be right here. I hope so.
I will dig up
we
every damn hole until I find this damn thing.
We're gonna find China before we find the hole.
There we go! My god! Hidden in the soil. If you seek hidden forest gems, you must dig with the... Really, that's it? I thought it was going to be...
I thought it was going to be all important. Here's like defeat Ganon sort of shit.
Exactly. Yeah. So, we got to dig in that one place. Why am I showing... Oh, because I'm in the dark world.
Yeah.
Where's my house? Where's my girlfriend? Ah, I've lost everything. What am I supposed to do now? What did you say? Is that a letter from my sweetie? Let me see it. Oh.
I can't read it.
I'm completely illiterate.
It's in Japanese.
I'm so relieved my sweetie's okay. But she was attacked by a giant tornado and a dark shadow that kidnapped her.
What the fuck?
Can she be rescued? Hey, you, do something, please.
Look back in your world. Then you'll understand my magnificence of my magic. You'll understand the magnificence of my magic.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Good for you.
All right, then. The house is back. Okay.
I'm good at platformers too, I swear. Okay.
I'm gonna have to go there myself with
you can show them
on the other side.
Yeah, you can show them the alternate pathway. Then take your damn Link back.
He's nagging.
He's annoying.
All right.
Nobody likes the blue guy.
The rock feather. You have the rock feather.
Yes. Got it. Wait, can I pop him?
I wonder.
Oh no, that was.
I don't
always
have to do the other one. Get him! Yeah! Fuck you, Tangle! Fucking pedophile! Which one's which?
Okay, he went back to the other.
Did he go the other way?
Yeah, he went back to the light
shit.
World.
Okay, we got
and he laid a bomb for us!
Son of a bitch!
He's clever! Get over here.
I'm trying to get back into the
Stop
damn
jumping like
world.
A damn fool!
Stop dimension hopping, Link!
Damn you!
This is a Three Stooges
damn,
sketch.
Damn fool! Get over here!
I'm trying to fucking hit him!
Oh my god, I keep running into his damn bombs!
Oh.
Really? Simple?
It's mimicking Blue Link. We have to hit him as Blue Link.
So what do you have to do?
I just have to hit
You
him.
Have to hit him? Oh my
I
god.
Have to hit him as Blue
Are
Link.
You freaking serious? Okay, he is blue. Kick his ass.
I'm trying to. I gotta stun him with the bomb.
We got a duel on our hands, people.
I got a duel on our hands, damn it. He's blocking all of my attacks.
Okay,
yeah,
got one.
There
yes,
you go.
He's weak.
Yeah.
Fuck him up.
Did I put him in the dark world? No.
No.
No, okay, good.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
Good gracious us. We finally won. Here, have a Link.
Take him. I'm sick of him.
You know, you forget about that whole kind of...
Oh,
oh
god!
Run! I'll get rid of it. There we go.
Step in the thing. Explosion!
Yeah, fuck yeah. Can we get a pose? Can we get a pose?
We're Power Rangers
yeah,
now.
Yeah, with a meaningless... Yeah, you're right. Because they always had a meaningless explosion behind them
yeah,
after they posed.
Sure.
What do we do?
We just bombed
What did you
everything.
Do?
It's not my fault.
Okay.
Oh, okay. We're just posing for no
all
reason.
Right, all right. It's like, yeah, we did that. You want to see it do it again?
Okay, it phased right through blue, so that's...
If I close my eyes, it doesn't seem so dark.
Oh, God. Oh, what the hell are the snakes? Damn.
Ropes. I think they're called ropes.
Oh, that's right. They are ropes.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck them up. I'll cheer you off from the sideline.
Take it. Take it.
I'll cut
Damn you.
You did great.
I'm so busy just trying to kill him. Sure, just be fancy.
Yeah, they...
Okay, let's try over here. What the...
Wizrobes. Holy shit, they really upped their game.
Damn.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna set your ass on fire.
God damn. What opened up?
Oh, force gems on the main
that we
thing
can just
and bombs.
Things.
Well, that was a point waste of time.
Shall I get... I'd stick with the slingshot, so... Oh, no! I can't get back up, damn it! Oh, that's stupid! Now I gotta go around.
Yep.
No! Damn it! Oh, okay, never mind. Never mind.
They were kind of being... Yeah. You can pick up your slingshot again if you wanted. Remember, R.
I know. I was hitting R earlier. There we go.
There we go.
Now I gotta climb the ladder with my feet.
That is impressive.
Yeah. What the hell? Damn.
The key. That is
Jesus
the most...
Christ.
The deadliest weapon. Okay.
Oh, that was your fault.
We had to do
it. Oh,
that
damn it. Wait, that was a trap door. That wasn't just a pit.
Okay, there's some sort of... Oh, God,
what
the ball is...
There's a giant ball following us in here.
The ball.
Oh, if only you can see what's going on, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, I think we have to hit the ball.
We really wish... Kenny, gotta hit the ball.
Yeah. Oh, God, it's following me. I thought I could whack it, but it stopped eventually. Okay, I'm here. Here. I'm heading towards the exit so people can see what it was.
There we go, yeah. That giant ball was following us for some reason.
Left or up?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going...
Well, you have to push one of these blocks.
To get rid of that.
To get rid of that. So now going,
oh my
that's
God.
Artificial like gameplay.
Well, mission. If there was two of us, yeah. And we didn't have to worry about everybody seeing what we were doing, I guess.
Yeah, when Derrick finds something of interest, we're going to cut to that damn... What is going on? My. There's another entryway there.
Is there anything over here?
I don't know. No,
okay. Holy crap. All that to get this chest over... Oh my God.
A fucking horse gym?
For nothing. Any others? I don't see any hiding.
I don't think so, no. Okay, there it is.
Well.
There's our point of interest. Actually, before we do that, head back to the right and go south. Like, push those blocks.
Anti-fairy.
Assuming you can push the damn thing. No, you can't push it. Okay, fine.
Nope, get me over there. Good, you're wasting time with that. Oh, no! Should we go to the right? Nope, because I think there are lanterns over in the ballroom, too.
No, I doubt it.
Okay.
They're trying to...
We went all this way to get this damn lantern just so we could go back the way we came.
Is there anything in that room? No, I don't think there is. It's a Triforce of Courage.
Yeah, exactly. We have tons of Triforces of Courage. 1,400 of them. 2,000 of them.
I just put a triangle in the four pieces. Alright, so we have to go up a process of elimination.
Oh.
It's like, oh, you want to be a daredevil,
no,
right?
I didn't realize.
I can't
the microphone is blocking a small bit of the screen. I didn't know that was...
I feel bad. Fuck you.
Did you get him?
I think I did, but I'm beeping.
Oh, there's a heart over there.
Okay, let me get the fortune, please.
I was like, you don't need to get
it's
that.
It's like, you want to heal yourself first, right? Money can wait.
Still
I'll scout
nothing.
The area, make sure nothing hurts you.
Anti-fairies. Wonderfuls.
What? Oh, what did I do?
Get that into the
what
holes!
What did I do to the stairs?
I fell down in one of the holes. I guess we gotta go down now.
The other two are...
Not me!
You're not a damn moon, Pearl!
Okay, got the key. Wait, did it disappear? Why is it disactivating?
You just threw it at the door.
Work, damn you.
Damn subspace emissary. You can't get away with doing that.
Who's this old asshole? Ooh, do you ever feel like you're about to get bubbled into oblivion? If you want to get through alive, you need a moon pearl. Everyone knows that. Have a friend bring one from a dark place. I didn't know that, not until after I... Oh, this guy's dead.
Oh, shit.
Until after I died. In fact, that's why I died. So, okay, Moon Pearl.
Moon Pearl away. Here we go. Let's explore here first. Okay, looks like we can't get through this.
Exactly.
Okay, I think it's a bad way to go. You're going to have to ride the balls.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Ride the balls.
Ride the balls.
Okay, then. Oh, God, 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 oh, God,
I go through this shit all the time.
Okay, so what you need to do is follow me.
You're going to have to... I can't go inside the portal with you.
No, you can't. You have to follow my shadow. And that's what he was talking about.
Yeah, the link for the fast drive still works.
I'm just
or you could just do that.
Oh, God!
What the hell?
What the heck? Blue's bigger, right?
Nope.
Go, go, go. No, God damn it. Ah!
What the hell? I just wanted to be number one. What is that? Why did it start raining bombs?
It's the switch
I... Get your ass out of here and help me!
It's the switch I pushed.
Oh, okay.
There was a switch in here and I pushed it, and yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we need the boss key for that chest.
What's in those
oh, he's still on your
face! He's still on the force gems! Stop that! Cut that out!
Get over
because
here!
I earned those!
He did not. Steal him! Steal him! He's a damn
player! He's a prick! Don't listen to him!
He might be part of me, but that's bullshit. Shot him with an arrow. Where the hell is he?
Where the hell?
Get out of my way so
what
I can shoot his
doing?
Ass!
Ow!
Okay, apparently we need boomerangs. Go figure. God, oh god, oh god, oh god! There's, two pots over down to the... Stop falling in holes! I don't know
examine.
Why you like holes so much!
That's so attractive! I love that movie!
Okay, got the boomerang.
Oh, don't you fucking dare! Why did you leave me alone with this brick?
Because I needed a boomerang.
Oh, I'm gonna try the big spin attack.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
oh, wait, that actually works!
That works!
Well, hell, I need to get on that action.
But now I'm dizzy. Get over here. Now he's angry.
Finally rescued another damn baby. Only took 2 hours and level two.
That was double the time. But at this point, like 3 hours for level three. Holy shit.
Oh, my God. And people told me we'd be able to beat this in a single thing. I guess if they assume that we...
If we're competent.
Yeah, exactly. You guys fail to know how bad we are.
I never played Four Swords Adventure, though. I only seen it on a Best Buy shelf for like $29.99 when I was younger.
Oh, God, I think we're going to Death Mountain.
Yeah,
oh,
Christ. If it's anything like Zelda 2's Death Mountain.
Just enjoy the Zelda 1 music for for a while. Oh my god, only 3,000.
Holy shit, come on. Okay, let's get a move on, I know.
We need to split this up next time.
You're pissing on my corpse.
God, please. Bub, 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 bub. 5,500. Suck it.
I can from down here. You're too high up. I want to try and get used to this jump slash. There you go. That's pretty powerful, but...
Yeah, it is.
It would have been even better if you could one-shot them, you motherfucker.
I'm going to let you take it. The only reason I let you take it is, like, I don't want to wait how many damn minutes just to... you want to go in the house?
Yeah, let's go in the house.
I'm practicing my jump slashes.
I tied my shoes all by myself today. All right, what we got? Oh, damn it! I should have had the boomerang!
You know what? I'll get the boomerang.
Fine, I'll get the boomerang. We can't transition between at once.
God forbid we go to a different area.
No.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
glory, me?
You know what? You have fun with that. I'll take everything else.
There's Tingle again.
Tingle showed up.
Shows up whenever you get try and get a lot of force gems.
He just wants to steal all your
shit. I'm glad we turn him off. What a prick.
Oh, ah. Sorry. Oh. I was trying to actually see what I'm doing. The hell with the audience. I want to know what I'm doing. Because look at this. It looks so much better.
Yeah.
Well.
You're supposed to,
I don't want to waste our screen nukes. So.
I really don't. Yeah, let's... Oh, no! We wasted a screen nuke!
You had to... Oh, come on! That looks awesome! That would have been very useful.
Oh, no. Actually, Bombos looked a lot better in Link to the Past. You're actually listening to me this time.
Yeah, who
by
knew?
By doing the exact same shit I did earlier. Hey! You're a fucking cosplayer!
That's that guy we were talking about
damn
before!
Cosplayer!
And you got two of them! What
yeah,
the hell?
That's right. What's going on?
Oh, what? We got the thing! What happened?
I was like, why did you use Bombos again? I'm stuck in a rock in a hard place!
Okay. Ow! I'm clear. I only got this one asshole. Oh, you died.
Well, I'm coming back.
Tingle's coming for your loot.
No! Stop him! He's coming for my loot.
I'm trying to get
no!
Through.
Get away!
I'll take your loot instead.
It's the only way.
Oh, no, he's going for the 300 piece. That's... Oh, God. Move to the...
God, what a dick.
There.
Stop it!
It's clear. Kinda.
Oh, God, now the left side is crowded. I'm trying to get over there. There's so many of these guys.
Oh, God. I'm going to die.
Stop it, damn it. I'm trying to hit them.
Hit that one guy. Move. Push.
Push. Push. Why don't we take his house and push it somewhere else?
You know, you'd think that'd be a good idea. It's not working.
No, it's really not.
Okay, we got to use that house to crush all of these guys.
Are you serious?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Let's show them what we're for. Attack them with the house.
Let's check the house at them. I have never seen anything like this. Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, damn it.
I was going to try to I'm going to try to bait him over here.
Push to the other side. Come on. Push to the right. Push him to the right. Quickly. Quickly. No, damn it. No.
Move up.
Stop. Why is he moving? Stop that. Yeah.
In
stay
this
right
house.
Yeah.
Oh, my there God. Just all that for a freaking hammer. Well, that didn't work at all. I got blasted back into the cave. What happened? What did I miss? Is that the first time the side view? Oh, God.
Oh, damn it. No. Let me go.
Died. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
He's going to get our shit. Someone get him away from us.
Kill Tingle. Oh, I actually
popped
the balloon.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, God.
Holy
he's
damn
still...
damn Igors.
Where the hell am I? Where am I? Oh, God. Oh, God, he's coming. Oh, God, he got me. Oh, God, I'm in the hole.
Right into the hole.
And I'm close to death. Okay.
Alrighty, then.
So.
Alright, what have we learned today?
Cyclops suck.
Oh, God!
Head into the cave. Oh, God, I'm dead.
No, the jewels! The jewels!
Head into the cave! Find
the
damn Bombos!
No, I gotta collect the jewels!
No, don't let greed overwhelm you!
The jewels! The jewels!
Don't let greed overwhelm you! Screw you! Oh, God! Get me out of here!
I'm trying to. This is okay. Some sort of torture. I can't see it!
Okay.
Where am
oh,
I?
Oh, some dude in
oh, that's me getting such... out there! Yeah. Shit! I was confused! I lost track of what link I was!
Oh, such youth! So one of the giants, are you? No shit! We magic users have enchanted two types of medallion. These medallions instantly alter the shape of an evil presence.
Hurry!
Wait a second. It's... Give me the goddamn Bombos, you asshole! Okay.
What is it? What'd you get?
Quake medallion.
The quake medallion. Hurry up!
I'm coming, I'm coming! Son
of a bitch. I only have so many years left. Yes!
Whoa. Jesus
Christ.
Okay.
Oh, my poor tender asshole.
Wow.
Oh, Christ. There's one moment for each level.
Really?
Oh shit! It's an ambush!
What did you do?
What did you do? You had the hammer! Holy shit!
What the hell happened?
Why did I take the boomerang? I've easily sniped these guys. Why am I dizzy?
I'm just one health. Yep, I'm dead.
Just jump slash. Fucking jump slash everywhere. Tingle, no! It's like, I don't want to deal with this guy anymore.
Fuck you guys.
Oh my god. Ow.
Okay, get rid of that dude.
No, damn it.
No! Wait, what happens?
What happens if we both die? Oh no! Force fans appear from within the four sword. Okay, wait, it's just the cutscene for something that already happened earlier.
We just lost a lot of force fans.
Yeah, we just lost three.
Ow. Collect everything. Also,
there you go. Thank you.
Holy hell! God. And Tingle's here!
And Tingle's here. No, get him away!
Get the hell away from Mr. Tingle. Here's another thing odd. Wow, we sucked.